Hello everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today I have a very fun video for you. I was showing you coloring books that will be released, and yeah, if you are on a no-buy, you might be in trouble. Get your wish list ready and let's have a look together. First, I'd like to show you the Million Puppies coloring book by Lulu Mayo. I will show you not all the coloring books that will be released, and just some that are, yeah, stand out to me, some that I am interested in for myself. And I know some people liking those coloring books, so I added them in, like the Lulu Mayo one. It will be released in June. It's so cute. I think it will be a wonderful coloring book. I don't have any of her books. I won't add it to my collection, but it is a nice one to share with you, right? Then one of my favorite illustrators is releasing a new coloring book. I think at the end of the year, maybe the fall season. I don't know how you say it. Sagen? I don't know, it means folklore, mythic stories, or yeah, storytelling. So it will be a wonderful book. And looking at the cover, all those colors, I really like it. I really like the look of it. And oh, I cannot wait to add this one to my collection. A page from a book by Denise Klett, and it's a really, really early release of the cover of the book. It will be a book filled with goblins in the hollow, is the book called, and yeah, I think it's very different. I really like her art style, only we really have to be very patient with it, because it will be released in 2025. So at least we have to wait 6 months. So yeah, something to look forward to. I think those are really cute, those goblins. Yeah, lovely. And then one by Camilla de Errico, Pop Manga, Flights of Fancy. And she already shared some of the pages on her Instagram. And yeah, I was really excited by it right away. It will be released the 8th of October. And I must confess, I made a pre-order. Really, it is amazing. I'm liking it so much. Oh. What is a release video without a mythographic book, right? So I added this one by Veronica Kolinska, Mythical Beast. I think it will be a great one to add to the collection. It will be released in July. So just a month to wait before we are able to get our hands on this one. Tiny World's Fairy Homes. It will be released the 5th of June, and it's not a book that I want to buy, but I know a lot of you really like the series of books. There are several books already released in the series, so yeah, I really had to add it in this video. Of course, there has to be a Kirby one, right? This time it is Mythic Animals, and as you can see at the cover, it is filled with his older artwork. It will be released in September, and yeah, I think I won't buy it. I don't buy his compilation coloring books filled with older art. I go for the new ones when he is releasing a brand new one filled with new artwork, and I think he's working on one that will be released next year. So I will wait for that. I won't buy this one, but I have to share it with you. And then one that we all are looking forward to. It is Fairy Tales of Folklore, Golden Book by Emily Liddell Obert. I already have the Saga or Sagna Golden Book, and it's almost the same, only she has added some new pages to this one. So I'm kind of on a doubt. Will I get my hands on this one? Will I buy it just for those few extra pages? I don't know yet. It will be released in August, so yeah, we will see. I'm very tempted to buy it and add it to my collection. And then a book that I'm really excited for. It's by Hanneke also. It is will be released in August. It's filled with Christmas pages. Winter themed Christmas book, and I really like it. It is my favorite time of the year, so yeah, combine it with The Art of Hannah. It must be one of my favorites. Then, of course, Crystal Vogel will release a new book in October, the 15th of October. And yeah, I know a lot of you are really liking her art. I like the look of her art. I never find myself coloring it, so I won't buy it. I won't get it, but I had to include it for you all. Because I know a lot of you really like it, and the quality of the paper of this book, really perfect. It's by Top publisher, so great paper. And then the last one that I wanted to show you on not so nice paper. It is on Amazon printed paper. It is a book by Tatjana Bogemastolova. It's a new one in the Nice Little Town series. It's number 15 already. It's Space Trip. So I think it's filled with, yeah, spaceships, galaxy, and yeah, that kind of things. So if it's your cup of tea, you might really like this one. And that's everything that I wanted to share with you today. So I really hope you are excited like me for some of the books and that you will look forward to them. Thank you for watching, and let me know which one is your favorite that will be released. And I really hope to see you next time. Bye!